It can't be helped, Sam. I have to go. But if you really care about me, you will keep that a dead secret. See? If you don't, if you even breathe a word of what you've heard, then I hope Gandalf will turn you into a spotted toad and fill the garden full of grass.
Oh, no, sir!
I have thought of something better than that.
No, Mr. Gandalf, sir, please.
Something to shut your mouth and punish you properly for listening. You shall go away with Mr. Frodo.
Me, sir? Me, go and see Elves and all? Oh, hooray, sir!